Welcome to MSBT Online Learning Program, MSBT Lead Learning at Your Doorstep. I am Mrs. Rita Vora, lecturer in Electronics and Telecommunication Department of Thakur Polytechnic, Mumbai. In the Unit 1, we have discussed about the architecture of 8051 microcontroller in detail. We also saw the memory organization as well as the pin structure or the pin functions of the 8051 microcontroller. Now let us talk about the derivatives of 8051 microcontroller in this session. The learning objective or the learning outcome of this session will be compare derivatives of 8051 such as the 8951, 8952, 8031 and 8751. By the end of the session, you should be able to compare the different derivatives of 8051 like say 8031, 8051 and 8751. What are the contents that we are covering today? First off, it will be the brief introduction, then the features of 8951 microcontroller, features of 8952 microcontroller, 8031 microcontroller and the 8751 microcontroller. And in the end, we'll compare the 8051 family members on various parameters such as the memory, the timers, the interrupts and so on. The concept map shows the different segments of the 8-bit architecture such as the 8951, 8952, 8031 and the 8751. An introduction to the derivatives of 8051 family members. 8051 is a popular 8-bit microcontroller and has been used in many applications since Intel introduced it. Many 8051 architecture are produced by Tresend, Intel, Atmel, Philips, ISSI, Max Corporation, and they are with more advanced features or with a more memory capacity. The 8-bit architecture has different segments such as the 8951, 8952, 8751 and 8031. And the features of all these will be discussed in the session. So first, let us talk about the 8951 microcontroller. The 89C51 microcontroller is compatible with the MCS51 family. It has 128 bytes of on-chip data memory and it has 4 kilobytes of flash memory. Also, it has two 16-bit timers and 4 I/O ports. There are 5 vectored interrupts and an on-chip oscillator as well as a serial port. So, except for the 4 kilobytes of flash memory, the other features here are the same as in case of 8051 microcontroller. In 8051 microcontroller, we had 4 kilobytes of ROM, whereas in 8951 series, we have the flash memory or 4 kilobytes of flash memory. There is 89C51 or 89S51 has got a very minor difference between the two. In case of the S series, the main difference is that the one can program the S version through the in-system programming or by using very simple programmers, whereas the C version still needs full parallel programming. So the different versions are 89S51 or 89C51. 8952 microcontroller. It is a low power, high performance CMOS 8-bit microcontroller. As you can see, the flash memory is double than what it was in case of 8951. So here we have 8 kilobytes of ISB flash memory. Also the RAM is double than what is in case of 8051. Here we have 256 bytes of on-chip RAM. The device uses microchip high density and non-volatile memory technology and it is compatible with the 8051. Also, the on-chip flash allows the program memory to be reprogrammed, which is an advantage in case of 8952 microcontroller. And this can be done by in-system or by a conventional non-volatile memory programmer. This powerful microcontroller is suitable for many embedded control applications and it is also widely used in making projects for the students. 8031 microcontroller. The 8031 is a member of the MCS51 family of 8-bit microcontrollers and it has the same features as in case of 8051 microcontroller, like It also has 4 I/O ports. It has 2 16-bit timers and counters. It has an on-chip oscillator. Also, it has a serial port. Here, in case of 8031, we have 128 bytes of internal RAM. And in addition to that, we can extend the the RAM memory to 64 kilobytes of external data memory. But in case of 8031 microcontroller, it does not have the on-chip ROM. So when you have to use the program memory, it has to be used as an external program memory. It has to be added externally. After this discussion, you should now attempt the MCQ set 1. 8751 microcontroller. Let's see the features of 8751 microcontroller. It consists of memory and interrupts timers, same as in case of 8051 microcontroller, but it has a UVEPROM. Using the 8751 chip for development requires access to a PROM burner. Why is that so? Because here we are using UVEPROM as the ROM memory. Also, we require a UVEPROM eraser to erase the contents of the UVEPROM inside the 8751 chip before you can program it again. So here, for the UVEPROM memory, a PROM burner as well as a UVEPROM eraser is required. The on-chip ROM for the 8751 is UVEPROM, and this takes around 20 minutes to erase the 8751 before it can be programmed again. So the time required will be approximately 20 minutes for reprogramming it. 8051 family members chart you can see over here, wherein depending upon the ROM type, you have 8031 which has got no ROM memory. You have the 80 series which can have the mask ROM memory. You have the 87 series which has the EEPROM memory. 89 series have got the flash EEPROM memory. Whereas the 89 series are comprising of 8951, 8952, 8953, 8955, and you can see that further development is 898252, 891051 and 892051. The examples of the 89 series can be 8089C51 or it can be 8089LV51 or it can be 8089S51, where AT stands for Atmel, which is the manufacturer, and C stands for the CMOS technology, whereas LV stands for low power, which can be as low as 3 volts. Let's compare the 8051 family members. First of all, we can see that 8089C51 has got 128 bytes of on-chip data memory, whereas the 8089C52 has double the on-chip data memory, which is 256. The 8031 has again got the same on-chip data memory like 8051, which is 128. 8751 also has got 128 bytes. 8051 also has 128 bytes, which we already know. And 8052, just like 89C52, 8052 also has 256, double the on-chip data memory. Even 8752 has got double the on-chip data memory compared with 8751. Here it is, 256 bytes of on-chip data memory. Let's see the on-chip program memory. In case of 89C51, it is 4K flash memory, whereas 89C52, it is again double 8K flash memory. 8031 is ROM-less. You have to connect extra additional ROM memory in case of 8031 because it does not have ROM memory. Whereas 8751, like your 89C51, has got 4K, but it is the EEPROM memory. 8051 is the 4K ROM memory. 8052 is again ROM memory, but it is 8K, double that of 8051. 8752 has got 8K, but it is EEPROM memory. Let us talk about the 16-bit timer counters and the different derivatives of 8051. 8089C51 has got only 2 timers, but 52 has got 3. You can see 8031, 8751, 8051, all of them have got only two 16-bit timer counters. But 8052 and 8752, where you can see all the two, where in case of 8089C52, in case of 8052, in case of 8752, all of them have got three 16-bit timers or counters. The number of vectored interrupts. Again, in 89C51, there are 5. In case of 8031, there are 5. In case of 8751, there are 5. And 8051 also, we know there are 5 vectored interrupts. But in 89C52, in 8052, and 8752, the number of vectored interrupts are 6. Full duplex input-output port. You can see here, there is only 1 in case of all the derivatives of 8051 microcontroller. So a thorough comparison of 8051 family members is made here, which helps us to understand the difference between the different members of the 8051 family. So students, after the comparison of the 8051 family, you should now attempt the MCQ set 2. Let us summarize. The various derivatives of 8051 microcontroller are 8951, 8952, 8031, 8751, 8052. We saw the features of all the derivatives of 8051 and we made a comparison of all the derivatives based on certain parameters like memory, timers, interrupts, ROM memory, data memory, and so on. Thank you.